In the final stage of the Retrolabs Welsh adventure, we leave our camp in Disserth and head to the town of Monmouth near the border of England, along the A483, the A40, the B4347 and the B4233, a distance of 62 miles.
Continue 10 miles on Hereford Road.
I might wedge it between the headrest or something. Mm. Stage one, the last stage on the adventure. We're heading to Monmouth. Been quite busy so far. At the moment, some guy. Thank you.
turn left on B4521. Then turn right on B4347. B4347. Right on B4347. On B4347, arriving at 94 Norton, on right. Turn left on B4347. B4347.
Left. I think that's stay on this way.
Continue 3.8 miles on B4347.
About the end of the adventure, the regimental museum thing was closed, so couldn't film there. So we're just on the edge of the Forest of Dean by a road and a lay-by. Yeah, thanks for watching. If you've enjoyed the videos, don't forget to subscribe for more.
We gave stage 18 of the Retrolabs Welsh Adventure a score of 57 points. score of 57 points is not enough to place stage 18 onto our adventure leaderboard. This means that the best route in Wales that we have driven is stage 5, from Beaumaris Castle to Gyrich Castle along the A5 and the B5106. The score is not enough to place the stage onto our overall leaderboard. The greatest route that we have driven is still the Col de la Bonnette from our Monte Carlo rally. Will any roads from our next adventure be able to top the table? Join us as we travel to Gran Canaria for the Retrolabs Gran Canarian adventure, and subscribe so you don't miss any more videos from the Retrolab.